You struggle through life, while we toy with it. Nothing is ever exciting enough, dangerous enough, worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block. Never heard of us? Well, you must not be a millionaire then.
Oh, so you're just gonna flex on me. Okay. L name, sir. L name.
You.
What?
Quiet.
So y'all can see, I went ahead and copped the Lambo.
See me after the race. See if you survive.
Then I'll see you after the race.
I forgot how to do this. How do you do this? I forgot how to do this. Oh. Restart. Forgot how to do it. You got it this time. Why they got us doing this on this road with all these cars here? I ain't even gonna worry about that. You're not even gonna worry about that. Like, this whole road is like, it's crowded with cars, and you got me on this road doing this. Get these cars out the way. You got it.
That's me.
Two more. Now these races are real easy. You just have to, you know what I'm saying? It's just a straightaway. So I can do these. I'm in a Lambo.
Yes.
One more. These are easy. I can do these on hard. I got a feeling they're gonna throw like a race in here eventually.
Just gotta win this
round. I think I'm in a Lambo. I should be able to race in this. Got it. We out of here.
And that's how it's done.
Yeah, we'll put that on. How many? Okay, not that many, not that many. Four more.
Hey,
Hey man, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Mitko Vasile. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial then. Succeed or don't. I cannot.
You sound like one of those. You sound like you should be in a Call of Duty campaign. That's what it sound like. Let's get it. 155 in this? Easy. Easy.
It's just me in the road this time, but I still can't let up.
I can do this. Man, get these. Of course I hit every car. I'm gonna really have to hit that brake. Out of my way. Got me off road in the Lambo. Can I get a straightaway? I love the way this engine sounds, bro. Not gonna make it.
Are you kidding me?
Let's try again. Well, this is supposed to be shift racing. Why am I doing a time trial? Makes no sense. Cars. Got me drifting around corners with a car that can't really drift. Come on, we got it. Gotta use my Nas, like I have to use it. Restart. So many cars in the way. We ain't even gonna worry about that. If I don't get it this time, normal. Not even gonna play. Look at all these cars. I didn't even know you could slide off right there. Really? I see normal difficulty in my future. Normal difficulty. Not even gonna do it. Make this game so hard for no reason. All these cars here. At least let me be in the city. I don't mind the cars. At least let me be in a car that can actually drift. Thank you. at the end, though.
Yes, yes, yes!
Alright, right, give me all this. That on. Three more.
Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a Street League in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, but we are an entire caste system above the street scum stuck in this city.
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the Outlaws' rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race? Keep up, Tyler Morgan.
Whatever, man. Keep flexing your wealth. I don't like it. Do some upgrades. Okay, so we're here, 358. Let's go here, put that back up. When do new parts come in? I don't feel like waiting. Okay, what type of race is this one? Say less.
More cars, more bends, more ridges. Keep up.
Man, why you got us racing? Restart that? You got us racing that, bro. It's like he just expecting us to crash or something. That's wild. All these cars. Let's focus up. Is that Jess? Another game. I know they ain't that lazy. Thinking a Camaro is gonna be faster than a Lambo.
Just gotta win this round.
Let's end this here. Got a slow start. Where's my Nas?
Oh,
See ya. That's game. That's game. That's game. Easy.
Yes. Another win.
No. What's next? Really? I don't think we can do that in this Lambo. You know, if we was living like a quarter mile at a time, we could have did. What? Oh, yeah, you trying to get me up out of here. Tough.
Hell yeah.
Two more.
Just like last round.
I'll see you.
That's me.
One more. That's game.
And that's how it's done.
Okay, three piece. Yeah, put that on. Two more. And one of them's a 1v1, so. What's this one gonna be?
One more crew member down, one step closer to the Outlaw's Rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Darling Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Oh, you want dangerous? Fine. Let's do dangerous. Meet us in the Eastern Desert. A true race is in order.
Okay, when he say race, what do you mean by that? Are we doing a race or like the 1v1 race? Our way over there. Oh, you out of your mind. You're drifting in this. Yep. Not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen.
Come on now,
Ebony. I ain't gonna say nothing. Okay, so this is actual Ray's phase. My way, man.
Gotta make up that time.
Might be impossible. It's impossible. You scaling it down for this, because it's already hard to turn with this car. Restart. Not even gonna do it. Boy, these videos finna be real long.
Hold on to it.
Okay, a random car in the middle. Okay, now I'm in four. That was close. That was real close. I blew my lead right there.
Up the wins.
Oh, that's a downgrade. Nope. One more.
No, no, no! Useless! All of them!
Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat! You're embarrassing vigilante charades. And now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race.
Say less. What type of haircut is that? I don't even know what she was thinking. It worked for her though. I'll give her that. We're gonna need upgrades. Now, can I get two bonuses? Let's see. First, I have to get. That's not the same. What's the brand for that? Let's see what we get. For a block. Okay, we got three of them. Put that on. Okay, we should be able to do this. Where is he at? This should be a straightaway on race. So it shouldn't be that hard. Up. 1v1.
No matter what, you're going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
That's what he looked like. Every time, Vasilev. Wouldn't want to break the streak.
Three rounds, he's out of here. Come on. Ah! I don't know how I had a slow start. You have to let it go at the last minute.
Gotta get set.
What's going on? I'm faster than him, though. Let's try this again.
Enjoy jail.
Don't even answer the phone? Big man.
How did it all turn out?
Well, we're definitely not gonna be grabbing lunch anytime soon. But Vasilev's done. He won't stand between us and the rush.
Makes me worried, Ty. Silence from a guy like that is never good.
I'll let you do the worrying for us. I'm just glad those races are over. One less thing between us and the rush.
I prefer to think of it as one less thing between us and the house.
Couldn't agree more.